Hello kids, today we are going to take an interesting topic of English grammar, that is comprehension. Now before starting with any of the stories, first we will see what do you mean by comprehension. Comprehension of an unseen passage means a complete and thorough understanding of the passage. The main object of comprehension is to test one's ability to grasp the meaning of a given passage properly and also one's ability to answer in one's own words the questions based on the passage. This means kids, in comprehension, first a short story or a small paragraph is given regarding to any of one. In this, what we have to do? First, we have to read the passage or read the story properly. The main object is to understand first what it has been saying, what the story wants to say. And then last, what we have to do after understanding? We have to answer the questions that is based on the passage. So first, we are going to take the story of the proud rose that has been given in our grammar textbook. Once upon a time, there was a rose who was very proud of her beautiful looks. Her only disappointment was that she grew next to ugly cactus. You all know, kids, rose is very beautiful. We all like rose. Okay, so rose itself was very proud of her beautiful looks. What she thought that the cactus is very ugly, and this disappointed her a lot that she is growing besides a ugly cactus. One summer, the well present in the garden grew dry and there was no water for the plants. The rose began to wilt. Now what happened one day? It was very hot and summer days were going on and there were no water for the plants. So the rose started wilting. Wilt means, see on the right hand side, you can see how the rose with difficulty it has been spoiled. So the rose started going through some difficulties without any of the water. She saw a sparrow dip her beak into the cactus for some water. Though ashamed, she asked the cactus if she too could have some water. Kids, if you don't know, cactus has high efficiency of gathering water. So what the sparrow was doing? She was dipping her beak for some water. The rose saw that what the sparrow was doing, and the rose, though being ashamed, she asked the cactus for some water. The kind cactus readily agreed, and they both got through the tough summer as friends. Now what happened? The summer season was going on. The rose, with her proudness, what she thought of cactus as ugly plant. But what happened? That ugly plant has only helped the cactus. So we should not have such behavior that someone is ugly or not good. All has their own importance. So we should always have importance of everyone. And they both became friends from that day. Now after understanding this story, what we will do? We will answer some questions. Here are question and answers. First one is, what was the rose proud of? What was the rose proud of? The rose was proud of its beautiful looks. Second one is, what made the rose wilt? What made the rose wilt? The garden grew dry and there was no water. And because of no water, the rose started wilting. What disappointed the rose the most? What disappointed the rose the most? That it grew next to an ugly cactus. The rose was very disappointed. Why? Because an ugly cactus grew next to her. Next question is, from the passage, mark the word similar in meaning to the word wilt. We have seen what is the procedure of wilt. Now we have to find the similar word of wilt, that is droop. The last question is, how did the two become friends? What made two friends? In summer, when the garden grew dry, the rose asked the cactus for some water. And this incident, and from that same day, they both were good friends. So, guys, this was about comprehension and the proud rose story. Thank you, kids.